Hello everyone, welcome to the world of marine beauty. Aquatic world consists of many wonders. About 71% of the earth's surface is covered with water. In that, more than 2 lakh of organisms are living. One of the amazing and wonderful water creatures is electric eel. God gave everyone some ability to protect ourselves from danger. The ability of electric eel to protect it from danger and its enemy is to generate electricity. In this video, we are going to see about some interesting informations about electric eel. Electric eels were first discovered by Carl Linnaeus before 250 years. They live in the murky streams, ponds of Amazon and the Orinoco Basin of South America. Electric eels can grow about 2 meters, which is 6 to 8 feet in length and 20 kg in weight. The favorite food for electric eel is fishes, insects, large-sized frogs, reptiles and mammals. They have poor eyesight, so they use electric signals like radar to navigate, to mate and to find its food. To navigate and communicate, they use less than 10 volts of electric current. A high voltage of electric current are used to defeat the prey. If you observe an electric eel, you will notice that every 10 to 15 minutes it will come to the surface of water. Electric eels have gills like other fishes, but they breathe through their mouth. This is because they live in the muddy water and there is a less presence of oxygen level. To get enough of oxygen, it comes to the surface of water every 10 to 15 minutes. Let's come to the main point. Do you know how an electric eel produces electricity? When the electric eel finds its food, the brain sends a signal through the nervous system to its electrocytes. Electrocytes are modified muscled cells that generate electricity in fish's body. The flow of ion through electrocytes in electric eel's body makes some sudden difference in electropotential level, which causes to generate a power called electricity. Electric eels has the capacity to produce 500 to 860 voltage, which is less than 2 milliseconds it attacks the prey. The generated electricity are being used for two main reasons. For self-defense, which means to protect it from the danger from its enemies like crocodiles, snakes and other predators. And the other way of using electricity is to catch the prey. Electric eel attacked humans, the death are very rare, but it may cause respiratory problems and heart failure. Fishes are rich in vitamin D and vitamin B2. It contains calcium, potassium and other minerals, so people eat fish to get these vitamins and minerals. But eating the electric eel is very risky. They are very dangerous to catch. If we catch also, they belong to bony fish categories, which means it contains very little meat suitable for human consumption. Electric eels reproduce during dry season. The male electric eel constructs a nest made of its saliva. After the saliva nest is made, the female lays her egg into the nest and more than 1000 eggs are being laid. Then the male returns to the saliva nest and fertilizes the eggs with the sperm. After some days, the eggs will left alone and a large number of them will consume as food by other types of predators. After that, only a small percentage of them will survive. The eggs hatched into larvae. After some month by month, the larvae completely turn into an electric eel. While the electric eels were alive, they do not become prey for any other animals. Because if any other animals try to catch the electric eel will give them a powerful shock. But after the death of electric eel, American crocodiles, piranhas and caimans. Caimans are alligator crocodiles. They can only eat electric eel after its death. Every creature in the world has an endpoint. When two eels fight, the one defeat another. Sometimes electric current passes through its vital organs, then the electric eel dies. If electric eel escape from the situation, then the lifespan of male and female vary. For male, it 10 to 15 years and for female, 12 to 22 years. Not only electric eel, the aquatic world has many miracle creatures within it. We have seen just a tiny part of the oceana. In our another video, we will see some other amazing creatures. Thank you for watching.